Have you ever wondered how much clay you have at the base of your pot? Here's one way to find out. I have two pencils of equal length. Placing one pencil inside of the pot and one pencil on the outside of the pot can easily show you how much clay you need to trim at the bottom.